The Transvaal Museum is a natural history museum which includes collections of fossils, mammals, birds, insects, amphibians and reptiles studied by researchers in the fields of palaeontology, mammalogy, ornithology, entomology and herpetology. The museum attracts thousands of visitors, including learners who can visit the Discovery Center for hands-on experiential learning in relation to biodiversity. The museum has three exhibition halls, including the story of life from its earliest beginnings through the transition of mammal-like reptiles to the time of the dinosaurs and the radiation of mammals. The museum curates a fossil that is nicknamed Mrs. Pless, representing a distant ancestor of humankind and is about 2.1 million years old. In the Austin Roberts Hall, there are displays of almost every bird occurring in southern Africa. This is an exhibition which can be used to help with identification of our birds, together with a famous bird book published by Austin Roberts. In the Mammal Hall, a diversity of animals is displayed with reference to fossils, including ancestors of whales. It is easy to see why thousands of visitors grace this museum. To see a display of history from the cradle of life to what we know as our reality today is a truly humbling experience.